Thank you very much. Good morning, dear colleagues. I'm pleased to participate in this World Assembly of Local and Regional Governments. And I would like to share with you some ideas. As a mayor, I know that local governments are at the front row of citizenship. We are the ones who have to respond to their demands and needs. We are the closest level of administration, and it gives us the knowledge of their problems, their demand, and how to answer this demand. As our introducer said, we need to know how to face new social contracts, how to face inequality, how to face poverty, how to face gender disadvantage. The global agendas approved in the last 2 years give us a global framework and offer us a roadmap that we should be make real if we want to continue living in a sustainable world. Local governments have a very important role in this roadmap, since we advocate to implement the long-term goal set. So we need to take advantage of this situation, and we have to promote a new model of governance, more decentralized, open, and collaborative, to achieve a multi-level governance system based on principle of subsidiarity. The role of each level of government should be recognized and respected. In this sense, we should promote a balanced, sustainable, and equitable development. This governance system must guarantee the involvement of citizens as stakeholders in each territory to work effectively. This is the only way to achieve real sustainable development worldwide. In conclusion, local governments are key in this roadmap to make real the urban agenda and develop SDGs. We, the local governments, must have the necessary tools and resources to make it real, legal and political frameworks, administrative tools, but above all, financial resources. It is also necessary that local governments will be empowered and relevant stakeholders at national and international levels. I finish. Local governments must be seated at the table of the main actors who take the decisions and define the political agendas. This is the only way to find the right solutions for sustainable development. Thank you very much to all of you.